Hello world, D.polk, aka Sweater Video Games Pedo. Death Stranding. Hideo Kojima's work with Norman Reedus, The Walking Simulator, right here. But yeah, I don't know what to expect. I don't even know if the parameters are going to be right, if I'll be able to, you know, voice be too loud, music not be loud enough, and I guess about to find out. We'll just make corrections on the next one because I heard that the beginning is just cutscene. But yeah, go ahead and drop a like, comment. Be prepared to share. Most importantly, hit that subscribe button. We're going to see it all the way through. But I already know it's going to be a masterpiece. For some, not for everybody. But when everything's for everybody, it's pretty casual, huh? Not gonna bother with that. Normal. Do I dare play online? I usually don't. Let's just get right into it. Of course, we don't never change. Cool. Oh my God, that's a loading screen with percentages. Not looking good. I think that's good. Okay. Statistical now indicates that Dawn's abilities in the corners to sufferer's state of birth. Alright, I'm game. I was born on 420, National Smoke Day, but I don't smoke. Okay. I guess. Interesting. The rope along with the stick are a tool of mankind's oldest tool. The stick for keeping the bad away, the rope for bringing the good towards us. They were our first friends and our first own adventures wherever there were people, there were also rope and stick.
Once there was an explosion, a bang which gave birth to time and space. Once there was an explosion, a bang which set a planet spinning in that space. Once there was an explosion, a bang which gave rise to life as we know it. And then came the next explosion.
Reach your hand on me.
2036 thorough goods. Hope they still told. Upside down rainbow. So now I have to worry about that face, like the actual face getting what on it. Cloud Strife stuff. Poor dear. She was worth looking at.
No. Oh, great. Fuck.
Still on my life. Is that it? Okay. Makes sense. This way. So the yellow stuff is good. Well, caution per se. So what is this that I'm looking at though? Thank you. But when it's time to grass dead. So why did it not chase the deer? Prologue, Porter.
I think they're gone. What the hell? Didn't mean to grab you so hard. Tears. A chiral allergy. So, you have dooms, like me.
I've got the extinction factor, but I think you got me beat.
What's your level? You can see them, right?
No, but I can sense them.
Level two, then.
What are you doing here?
Trying to stay dry. Same as you. Time falls let up. My name is Fragile.
Yeah. I've heard of you.
That right? Sam Porter Bridges. The man who delivers.
That's disgusting.
You want it? A crypto buy it a day keeps the time fall away. Wanna come work for me? Must be tough out here on your own.
Yeah, I thought Fragile Express had plenty of people.
Plenty of traitors. Not much left of us now, save for a few honest folks. And on top of that, not much left of me either. Got soaked from neck to toe.
And I can't help you with that. I make deliveries, that's all.
This is Bridges Central Dispatch. Freelance contractor Sam Porter Bridges. Receiver is standing by for drop.
Headed into town. Watch yourself. Those things never stay gone for long. The time pool fast forwards whatever it touches, but it can't wash everything away. The past just won't let go. I'll see you around. Sam Porter Bridges.
So this thing gave people superpowers. First mission apparently is to deliver drugs. I'm down with it. Never saw a drug. Never really sold drugs. I had transport a little bit. Let you know. Alright, can't go that way. Good music, though. They say 3 out of 4. Then they ain't get all of them. cut levels. Okay. Need to tell me I have to hold it. So you really have to actually hold it if you carry something in your hand. It's a nice little gimmick. Almost there. Go around a little bit. No other way around. Gotta go through the water. Cool. I need to cross on this side of rocks. Okay. Whoa. Interesting mechanic. We're gonna get together. Think I did a little bit slower than IGN, but
you may select partial delivery to submit required cargo currently in your possession and return with the remainder when convenient. Once the cargo submitted meets or exceeds requirements, you may designate the order complete at any time.
Did I miss one? That's four. Right. Alright. This is becoming made delivery. Deliver request cargo. Complete order. Can't. Partial delivery did.
took you so long? It's not like the legend to come in late.
Had to wait out the storm. Lost my bike and some cargo.
Sounds like you've been through the ringer. You're running behind, but the cargo is still all right. Good work. See you next time.
My Facebook. A+. Don't have time for all this.
Special
commission for Sam Porter Bridges. Priority 1. They don't even ask, just tell you.
Bridges corpse disposal. Sam Porter, I presume? Right. Not the touchy-feely type. Document said you had some kind of phobia.
Bridges corpse disposal? What happened?
Look, gotta get a move on. I'll explain as we go. Come on. Come and take a look. He's got a date with the incinerator.
How long since he flatlined?
We don't know the exact TOD, but I'd say it's been upwards of 40 hours.
He wasn't quarantined.
Not sick. This is a suicide.
Oh, Jesus.
We're just lucky we found him at all. Got him on ice ASAP, but who knows when he'll go necro.
Where are you taking him?
Closest incinerator's to the north.
This route's crawling with BTs. Sure you can't use another?
I wish I could, but there's no time.
Then just burn the poor bastard right here.
They put all that kyrillium in the air so close to town? Can't do it.
Better that than trying for the incinerator.
Hey, we can do this. We just need someone like you. With dooms.
Well, he's already in the first stages of necrosis. If we don't hurry, this place is a crater.
So how about it? Can we count on you? Then Bridges hereby enters into a contract with Sam Porter.
Sam.
No handshakes.
And I can't spot BTs. Just sense them.
That's why we came prepared.
A bridge baby, huh?
With its help and you, we'll be able to stay one step ahead of them.
So creepy.
You feel like shit every time.
Well, you are plugging into the other side. Freaks me out, too.
Roll out.
They're talking about three time made by Hideo Kojima.
Different when I was a kid. America is a country. Anybody could go anywhere they damn well want. No need for the couriers like yourself. We had highways, airplanes. Hell, you could even visit other countries. Hard to imagine it now. As you can see,
it is beautiful.
Death Stranding poked us full of holes. Fucked us beyond all recognition. And if you were lucky enough to survive, the timefall came and washed you away. Then those freaks from the beach showed up. The worlds of the living and the dead all mixed together. And that's when folks started holing up in the cities. Couriers like yourself got put up on a pedestal.
BTs.
That don't sound good. Guys peeing himself in the airplane.
The engine stalled.
Those assholes got us right where they want us. Get us out of here.
Sam, did you see anything?
No, nothing.
Are they out there?
BB must be busted or something.
Should have kept pushing. So is his face not getting wet, or am I missing something? know what he covering his face for. He already old. Finna say, when is bad pet wrist before we got on him? Gotta be quicker than that. If you would've went for the throat, you would've got better results. Thank you. dead ass.
Bridges falling down, my fair lady.
That hand disappear? Or did one appear? Gotta give me a chance to pause it so I can cut it. James ain't even going for none of that. He pushing our capture cards to the minute.
There was an explosion, a bang which gave rise to life as we know it. And then came the next explosion. An explosion that will be our last.